the start of this game. Nice little step back. Three ball is good. To settle some nerves. You cannot give Yelena Brooks that space at the elbow. 13 points last week as we see Sykes just blast through the defense.
Bego.
Puts the duck inside. The double team was there, but that means nothing to Ezzy Mbego. Sykes comes one way. Murphy steals it. Flores now out of the races. Blocked. Big chase down. Good defense by Vivi Burundi. Pass a little bit heavy, leaving Flores with a hell of a chase. Come back out. The door was closed on her. Hunek. Oh, string music from the corner. Murphy from the corner hits the jumper. Better perimeter defense from Girona. There's the lob pass inside and the two for Girona. They're within five. Of course, mismatches and overloads that you can't cope with. Tolo off the glass, squeezes that one through. As Araujo looks to drop step in. Brooks stays strong. Araujo again and one. That is a big play. Struggled at the start of the game. But in that second quarter, really got on her way to a double-double. Polo against McBegor. Picks up the dribble and gets the score. That is an interesting battle. Para now. Little hesitation. Skips back. That is a really, really tough shot from Faustine Para. Here are some of the highlight plays. The move from Para, stepped inside, fades away, gets knocked to the floor. Comes back out, Para, another fake, drives in. Murphy from the corner, nails the jumper. Not sure if it was a two or a three though. Para again kicks it out. Murphy. Buscane to Araujo. Back out to Murphy. Oh, nails the three ball and there's the lead that Girona have been looking for. Drains the long jumper. Nowhere near the line. That's Chally. For some space to work. Goes off the glass and gets the score. Big play by Irachi. Just shows the importance to stay in touching distance. They were down by 10 at the end of the first quarter. Sykes from way downtown. Heavy. Varga, another rebound. What a performance from her. Begvinecki takes the lead. Where will they look? They've got shooters all over the floor. Sykes for options. Kunek gets it knocked away. What defense, but it's stolen back. Sykes again. She's going to go to the basket. They're going to get the score. No.